you up under my arm. I used up all of my tricks. I hope that you like this, but you probably won't. You think you're cooler than me. You got designer shades just to hide your face, and you wear them around like you're cooler than me. And you never say hey or remember my name, and it's probably cause you think you're cooler.
Yep.
All right, just one last sound check, and then we're off. I guess we're switching up. All right, guys, tell us if it sounds okay, okay?
All right.
These aggravations keep coming stronger every day. When they sent you were so far away, don't know what to supposed to do. All these frustrations keep going on inside your brain. You thought you set you and you cannot stand it.
I'm Ian Wilcock, and I play guitar and I sing in Millhouse. And the other guys, bless their hearts, they're not here. We've got Tobias, who also plays guitar and sings. I'm Ian Wilcock.
Oh, oh, you just don't know what you can do. All right, now we're going to get started. I would like to invite Matt and Imogen to the stage.
I think this is the mic we're using.
That's the one mic?
Max, is this the mic we're using? Okay. Okay. Yeah, we'll swap. Good evening, everybody. My name is Matthew.
And I'm Imogen.
This is CineVision. It's for our BFTV fourth year live production class. So shout out to all of the amazing people on the camera, all the amazing people on the soundboard. A lot of work has been put into all of this.
They put this all together. So get hyped. We're gonna have a great night.
Get
some great
hyped!
Music. Get this going.
Let's go. I wanna see people dancing. I want to see people continue to dance. Hell yeah. So, few notes. Washroom over there. Washroom over there. There's non-binary washrooms around the corner outside. Some safety notes. There's a giant thing in the middle here, cable mat. So when you're rocking out really hard, don't trip over it because we don't want a lawsuit.
Yeah, don't die. We got pop, we got chips, we got buttons at the front door that you guys would have seen. And make sure everybody comes out. If they're not here, send them the live stream link. We'll get that going around. Stay tuned on the Instagram. Watch for the live stream.
Stay tuned!
Hell yeah.
Who's up first?
That's a great question.
Who's my house? What? Yeah. We're at the marquee, not my house.
I think it's Mill?
Millhouse?
I think it's all coming up Millhouse.
It is all coming up Millhouse. Everybody, welcome Millhouse to the stage.
Millhouse, get up here.
I'm Ian Wilcock, and I play guitar and I sing in Millhouse. And the other guys, bless their hearts, they're not here. We've got Tobias, who also plays guitar and sings. We've got Daniel, who plays the drums. And we've got Ryan, who plays the bass. And we're called Millhouse. I met Tobias at church, and we started jamming in a church basement. That's how we got our start. Initially, he played bass and I played guitar, and we were a three-piece for a while. We had a couple other drummers, and we met Dan at a party, and then Dan joined us. And then recently, we got another bass. We got a guy to come in for bass, and Tobias moved up to second guitar, Ryan. And I met Ryan at the same party that I met Dan at, but Ryan wasn't in the band for a while, but then Dan was like, we should bring him in. I think to play songs that I've written about, I guess, personal things, and to see people jamming out to it and just tell the world how I feel about things is very, very cathartic. I think it's a lot of fun. It's a good workout because you're jumping around, and it really just, like, I don't know, there's no other feeling like it. A favorite past performance was recently we played at a place in Kitchener called The Hub. We opened for two relatively well-established, one a local band called Red Output, another one, they're from London, they're called Lost in Japan. That was really good because that was the biggest venue that we've ever played at in front of the biggest crowd we've ever played with or played in front of. And in terms of our performance, that's probably the tightest we ever sounded. Our energy was good. We were really in sync. The creative process when writing a song is something happens to me. I get sad. I write a song about how I'm feeling. And then I bring it in front of the other guys and I show them the lyrics and the basic like guitar music and melody I've written. And then we jam on it. Tobias comes up with a lead guitar part. Ryan and Dan come up with the bass part. Sometimes I'll record it and send it out as well so they have something to practice to on their own time. For me, I really like Blink-182. They're probably the biggest inspiration I have. I also really like Modern Baseball. They're good, a bit of a different sound. I know the other guys in the band are all really big metalheads, so I'm sure they could say, like, I know Tobias likes Metallica a lot. Dan really likes Korn. Dan really wants to put like breakdowns in their songs. I know Ryan actually really likes another local band called Maiden Lane. They're kind of more grunge band, so we've got a bit of all rock, but a bit of an eclectic like taste. You can find us on social media on Instagram at Milhouse the Band. You can find us on TikTok under the same name, and all our music is on Spotify, Apple Music, and iTunes. And we just put out a new single actually in January, so.
Ian Wilcock on vocals and guitar. Tobias Salter on guitar and vocals. EQ on drums.
Thank you.
If you think our set's gonna be entirely like that, I'm really sorry. Cause.
It's okay.
All right. How are y'all doing tonight?
Good to hear.
All right. We're Milhouse. We're a pop punk band from Kitchener.
You introduce us, right?
Okay, yeah. I don't need to do that. This first song is we dropped it on January 20th, I think. Something
sure.
Like that.
Something like that.
It's deep. I wrote it to prove that we don't just write about girls, so hopefully it comes across that way. It's Man Out of Time. Once again, I'm alienated. I'm lost among my peers. Tonight is gonna be a long one. It's all uphill from here. Tonight I'm drowning in my anger. This time I've gone too far. Here's to the death of our innocence. Here's to me crashing the car. You're changing and I don't like it. I think we're growing apart. I don't understand you anymore. When did this get so hard? Down with it all. The world is changing, I don't know what to do. I hear the call to the front of the line, but I'm still left behind. I feel lost in the crowd. I don't even like my friends anymore. Giving value, saving faces. I don't care what you're fighting for.
You have a different lane on the left. Down with it all. I hear the call. Done with it all.
I don't know what to do.
I hear the call.
But wait.
Am I out of touch or is this a character flaw? Why can't things go back to normal?
Why can't we get along?
I'm just at all. The world is changing. I don't know what to do.
I hear the call. Hear the call to the front of the line, but I'm still left behind. I'm still left behind. I'm still left behind. I'm still left behind.
Thanks.
So, now that Man Out of Time is on Spotify. Wait, I'm called Milhouse, can you say that? Okay. It's spelled M-I-L-H-O-W, I see. So recently, recently, we got a new member. We got Raya. All the boys and I at shows now have to like.
No, it's only gonna end. With compliments to share. What if all this is bad? Make a move, cut. Let me make a sound.
Go!
She's so cool, we'll stop and stare.
When I see her eyes rare,
it's too bad she'll never know.
Find wherever she goes, crashing down. And what if I'm never there?
With compliments to share.
What if all this is
how come I love you madly? Make a move, cut.
Overseep my sound.
Don't dare to make a sound.
Go!
Woo! Go! This compliment to share. What if all this is badly? How come I love you madly?
I'm staring across the room. I'm staring to
make a move, cause
no
over, she finds out, and your daddy makes out.
Go! Thank you. And hey, thank you for saving all this space in the front for whoever else shows up. I'm sure someone else will.
Yeah, guys, come on, move on.
Get up here. Thank you.
This next one's a sad one.
Be ready, guys. He might do a stage dive. Put your sad faces on. This one's sad.
Yeah. Didn't watch your ex's cell. I just left and thought about you. When your teeth raised those lips. When you begin to smile. The next song. What? Oh, my fault. Hold on. When you go crazy on the guitar, it goes out of tune. There we go. So the next song we're going to play is the only song that we wrote that people actually care about at the school. So get hyped. Sing it. Yeah, sing along if you know it.
Yeah, get hyped. That's an order.
Let's go. Hold on.
All right, we're holding.
One of you guys entertain the audience who needs a tune. Hold on.
If you know it, sing along.
The G string is giving me trouble, and I know there's a joke in there somewhere, but I don't know what it is.
I know it's really hard to tune to E standard.
I'm Ed Train here. I'm gonna have to step down for the Weezer covers later. It's gonna be something. Okay, that's good enough.
Good enough.
Yeah, that's our mantra.
That's our motto. If you know it, sing along.
Girls, 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 all yours, trouble, all yours, lies, all yours, a headache. You spin me right around, you put a bullet between my eyes. And when the night ends, we all go home alone. We all sit in the dark, we don't think of our problems, we don't think of the past. We try to ignore our barely beating broken hearts. But I won't be.
Forever, you drive me insane. So maybe I will call you. Maybe we'll go out. Maybe I'll get your name. But I won't feel bad, 'cause I'll find someone and I'll leave the door open alone. I won't be scared, 'cause I'll be look the same. I saw your parents sitting on the porch. It's like you see something never changed. I stood on a hill and watched the world go by. I'd watch the sun go down. I'd listen for your heart. Thought I heard it beating. Thought I heard you finally leave this town. But I won't be back, 'cause I'll find someone that I'll leave the door. We'll be right back.
Girls, Girls, Girls is on Spotify, Apple Music, all that stuff. Same with Man Out of Time. Those are our two best ones. We got a couple more songs for you tonight. These guys are gonna tune, I'll talk. Those who know me know that I went through a phase with a particular album. Yeah, get ready, the Weezer cover's coming. Yeah. Tobias is singing this one. I'm doing backup. It's fun, it's good. I had a phase over the summer. I ran this for 4 months straight, and I came out a changed man. We're running it. What's that? All right. Andy, this one's for you. Is that a Weezer pin? I was listening to the Green album on the walk to school yesterday. What's that? Yeah? Okay, it's good. It's good. It's good.
It's great.
Green's not it. God damn you! Over that headset you shred the cello.
Cello, baby.
That dark won't look one thing of me. The epitome, a public enemy. Why you wanna go to me like that? Drums down on the street and dance.
I'm a lot like you. Hello, I'm here, I'm waiting. Oh, I think good for you, and you be good for me.
I asked you to go to the Milhouse concert. Said you never heard of life.
How cool is that?
How cool is that? So I went to your room and read your diary. Watching Rush Leg drop New Jack to the press table. And then my heart stopped.
I'm a lot like you, so please, hello, I'm here, I'm waiting. So I think I'd be good for you, and you'd be good for me.
How stupid is it? Can't talk about it, gotta sing about it. Make a record of my heart.
Stupid is it?
Won't you give me a minute? Just come on, come in, and sing about it. And maybe you just don't know what to do. And maybe you're scared to say, falling for you.
I'm a lot like you, so please, hello, I'm here, I'm waiting. Oh, I think I'd be good for you, and you'd be good for me.
I'm a lot like you,
I'm a lot like you. Be good for me.
All right.
Thanks.
We got one more song left. It's another Weezer cover. We're making you suffer. I play power chords for most of the show. I get to shred on this one, so that's fun. I'm just gonna tune real quick. Talk to the audience, talk to them. Tell them about, like,
who here likes Weezer? You're in for a treat.
Yeah, what a joke.
What's your favorite Weezer song?
Well, maybe the one we're about to play.
That's fair, that's a good one.
Who here hates Weezer?
What are your top 10 favorite Weezer songs? Will number 4 surprise me? Well, hi, Jonas.
I'm carrying the wheel.
is how we feel. Pour yourself some tea, just like Grandma made when we couldn't find sleep.
Wait, is the mic on?
Oh, whoops. We're not covering that.
Hold on. So impatient.
We're tuning. We make it sound good.
We played this song for the first time as a band this past Saturday. I can't sing it. I learned the solo this week. If this fails, this is the last song. Thank you to everyone who came to see us. Thank you to Sheridan for hosting us.
Yeah.
Follow us on Instagram, on Spotify, on Apple Music, all that stuff. MILHOWSE. If you want a t-shirt, hit one of us up. We'll give you a t-shirt. Are you just getting here for the last song? Okay, my fault.
Right, thanks for being here.
We're gonna run it.
All right, go.
Which pickup do you guys like better? First or second?
You like that one.
Okay.
Number two. Okay.
Hold on, that is
terrible. Hold on a second.
Slightly out of tune.
Check one, two, check.
Sorry, I can't do it. I can't do it as well as him.
You can probably do it better.
Oh, okay. Look at us. Standing here.
Come on, Ian, we don't have all day.
I know,
what?
I know, it's killing me. It's actually killing me.
Take your time.
I swear, I'm actually trying to tune right now. It's not, the things aren't, the buttons aren't, the lights aren't coming. There we go. I'm okay for now.
Any tenacious defense here?
Here we go, if you don't sing along.
Cool.
dear daddy, how about you? It's but a years of silence. Or so I hear. This bottle of Steven awakens in good feeling. Like father, stepfather, the sun is drowning in the blood. Yeah. Your drug is a heartbreaker. Say it ain't so. My love is a life stinker.
Millhouse, thank you. Good night.
Thanks, everyone.
All right, not bad. Stay tuned for whoever's next.
I was rocking out so hard there, I think I got a little lost, a little confused.
One, two, yeah, check, one, two.
I think I lost directions. Yeah, that was so good. Thanks, Millhouse.
Banger.
Big shout out to Millhouse.
Big shout out to Millhouse. That was so much energy, so much fun.
Were we supposed to come on West? Or, can't remember.
I think we were supposed to face North when we came on stage, right? Like maybe, I'm not sure. Which?
I don't know. North? What about? I thought it was South.
Maybe it was South, or maybe it was Sevi East. Give it up!
Yeah! Give it up for Sevi East!
Let me say what you done did. Don't you play with me tonight. You on my mind.
Been on my mind for way too long.
What?
Let me say what you done did. Don't you play with me tonight. You on my mind. Been on my mind for way. Don't waste my time. Don't waste my time. You say I'm not your love. Ain't feeling cody. Dreaming, cruising, speeding. Your love ain't meaning. Bullets ain't seeing. Whoa,
Sheridan, how we doing tonight? I need everybody to stand up, come to the front. Let's go.
Lately, my mind is still trying to save me, but I can never let you go. But I can never let you go. Lately, my mind is not trying to save me, but I can never let you go. Wait, but I can never let you go. Let me say what you done did. Don't you play with me tonight.
Shred it.
We've been through one. Don't waste my time, cause you're. Let me say what you done did. Don't you play with me tonight. You on my mind. Don't waste my time, cause you are mad.
Sheridan, how we doing tonight?
Oh man, we gotta bring the energy. Everybody stand up and come to the front. We're about to get lit.
All right. How we all doing? I go by the name of Sevi East. Thank you guys so much for having me. This next song, have you guys ever been in love? Yeah, we feeling a little bit? Well, this song should explain it. Hit it.
What? I light it up just to burn it down. I fell in love, I can't turn around. Too many nights, I can't make a sound. She got me high, I can't even drown. Shawty bad, I popped some molly tap. I can never leave you, girl, cause you're the only one I have. My blood flows out my chest, you know I'm just a mess. Type of shit I could be on. Dancing is different type of love. I don't need romance, I just want this type of loss. Type of love. I don't need romance, I just want this type of love. Yeah, let's go. Yeah. Ooh. Oh. It all just to burn it down. I fell in love, I can't turn around. She got me high, I can't even stop. She got me high, I can't even drown. I pray you stay, cause you make or pray. Why do I see that alien? Shiny, I'm going away. Every time, every breath you say, here's the type of way. I pop some molly sound. Never leave you, girl, cause you're the only one I have. My blood flows out my chest. You know I'm just a bad type of shit I could be on, but I don't need a second guess. Yeah, yeah. This type of love, I don't need romance, I just want this type of love. This is this different type of love. I don't need romance, I just want this type of love. Higher, higher, higher. You take me high.
Oh, man. You guys really give it the energy. All right, for this next one, we're gonna switch it up a little bit. I know these were two R&B songs, and, you know, we're at a rock show. But we're going to switch it up a little bit. We're going to give you some bass. Hit it.
Make some noise for my brother Tej Galore.
Let's get it, sir.
Yeah.
Yeah. You ready for this?
Hell yeah, brother.
Come on. Hey.
Let's do it.
Since I was a young boy, I was in the breaking shit. Mama told me if you really want it, go and take that shit. Running over rappers, find a way, now I be making it. Feel it caving in, this a blow-up game, no saving it. I see Brody cash out for the bag, he got a paper twist. Hit it from the back and rip a throat, I cannot save it.
Let's go!
I get 0 bucks, I got Therese, there ain't no patient. I can see it coming, no instructions, I'm still making it. Tell them go and double down, if they place a vest on me. I can never be a wife, be the add a vest on me. Tell that boy and go back up, boy, so don't be checking. See all these checks on me. Since I was a youngin', mama told me I'm a jit. I did everything I could to make this everything it is. With them dollars I was struggling, now I rake it all in. I'ma make 100 mil and I'ma take it all in. Second brick, pine brick, where I'm building up the castle. My ancestors carry some. I keep one inside my jacket, Toby 502. I keep fucking horse and I'm a tap. Can't be mad at you. That's the 84's coming at the end.
Taught me, I was born right out.
I'm the prodigy. Ain't no stopping me. See the prodigy.
Don't watch your tone when you talk to me. I was born out of the mud, bitch. I'm the prodigy. You can't chain on all my plans. Ain't no stopping me. All my vision set in stone. I see the prophecy.
Since I was a young boy,
I was in a breaking shit.
Mama told me if you really want it, go and take that shit. Running over rappers, find a winner, I be paving it. Feel it caving it, this a blow, I get no saving it. I see Brody crash up for the bag, he got a paper twist. From the back and forth, I cannot save him, man. I get 0 bucks, I got Tyrese, there ain't no vision, man. Legacy, they come with no instructions, I'm still making it, yeah.
Sheridan, thank you so much for having us tonight. Make some noise for my brother Tej Galore.
Thank you, Sheridan. Make some noise for my boy right here.
David, shredded the fucking guitar.
Go crazy.
Shred it, shred it, shred it, shred it, shred it. Everybody, I go by the name of Sevi East. I just dropped the first two songs that I played tonight. Make sure y'all check it out. Thank you so much for having us. Stay safe. I love you. Have a good night.
Come on.
It's a little toasty.
You okay?
Yeah, can you?
Temperature's really hot.
Yeah. It's.
You gotta pull still. Okay. It's good. But really, too much. It's getting.
I'm still alive, but I think I got a borderline fever.
Borderline fever's coming up! Let's go!
My name is Tyler Elliott. I am the lead vocalist and bassist in Borderline Fever, which is the name of my band. In like mid-2021, I was approached by two of my friends in high school to join their band. Then through that, I brought on my friend Darius, and from there, it's just kind of grown into a part of my life, which was a lot of fun, considering I had never picked up an instrument before joining. My favorite thing about performing live on stage is doing it with my best friend Darius, because he is just a joy to be around, and I feel doing it with someone I trust that much just makes it much more fun. But also, you know, if we mess up, we just kind of are there for each other. So yeah, I'd say my favorite part about performing on stage is doing it with him. I'd say my favorite past performance, I performed for a group of friends at the college, actually. And it was just an acoustic set because it was just out in the woods, but it was probably the most fun I have had at college in general. So I'd say our process is kind of all over the place. Darius will bring me a riff or I'll bring one to him, and then from there we'll write something together and then add the drums and then vocals, and then from there we'll kind of shop it around a bit until we're happy with it, and then we'll bring it to the stage. Darius and I have a very positive outlook on life, so that's kind of something that we try to bring through in the music. We also kind of realize that we have a really deep connection that not many people are lucky enough to have, so we kind of utilize that a lot to help push forward our optimistic points of view. Even in songs that we'll write that sound sad, the lyrics are inherently happy. One of our favorite bands is called Hers, and it's also a duo that very much kind of encapsulates what we have. So we kind of look to them and see like kind of their processes and what they've done, but then also put our own spin on it. We actually have an upcoming song that we made a music video for, which was really exciting. It's called Interference Pattern. It'll be out sometime soon. I don't have an exact date, but really looking forward to that. You can find Borderline Fever streaming on all platforms, as well as on Instagram at the handle Borderline Fever Band.
If you could.
Thank you so much. My name is Tyler Elliott. The beautiful man next to me is Darius Andrews, and we are Borderline Fever. Thank you so much for coming out and for having us. This next song isn't out yet, but we just spent the entire semester making a music video for it. It's called Interference Pattern. It was written by Darius, and I adore it. Max, if you can get the drums. Oh, wait.
Sorry about that.
All good. We good to go? That's what's up. Max, if you could. It is a cover of one of our favorite songs called Parking Lots by the Plums. Max, if you could get the drums for us, thank you. This is the wrong song. Parking Lots, if you could, thank you. Or it's just called Parking in the File. Thank you. next song is called Going Steady. It's out now. By the way, we're streaming on all platforms. Borderline Fever. You can find us. Thank you. Thank you. Love ya. Darius, take it away. Thank you very much. Moving on to, Darius needs to check his guitar. I've switched to a pick because both my fingers started bleeding. That's fun. Little bassist thing for you. We like to, okay, yeah. You would do that, wouldn't you? We're good to go? Okay. Max, if you can get the drums for this next song. Thank you.
Start to feel the air. I'm far with the people. But the river's gone.
spectral wind, drought of mystery. Cause my cigarette is killing me. To tuner capo for this one big guy. We have one last song for you on this lovely. The sun's still out. Hopefully the sun's still out. That'll be awesome. For this next song, I'd like to propose a little thought experiment. If you'll indulge me. It's prom night here at the Sheridan Marquis. Maybe you're with your lover, maybe you're with a good friend, who knows? Buddy up with the person next to you, why don't you? It's a Friday night, it's the end of the school year, have fun. Applause for Darius really quick. Woo! Now that you're buddied up, ready to go. Left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. Here's to yeah.
ocean.
Thank you so much. We were Borderline Fever. Have a lovely night. Hello? Hey guys! Wasn't that so lovely?
Absolutely amazing. I'm blown away. Favorite vibe.
Like, for real. I did not expect that. I think I've heard one of their songs before. Otherwise, hadn't. And I was like, oh, this is like I'm on the beach. I love being on the beach. How are everybody doing in the building? I love to hear that. That's great. Don't forget that there's chips and there's drinks if you need. They're a dollar. That's pretty good. It's like a dollar store. Yeah.
We would like to welcome Millhouse to the stage. We're going to do a little interview with the band that's come the furthest, all the way from Kitchener, Ontario. How are you guys doing tonight?
I'm tired and sweaty.
I'm tired and sweaty.
A little bit tired, a little bit sweaty.
It's really bright up here.
Doing okay.
It's a little bright, but like it's so you don't see everybody. Yeah. We don't even know that your guys are there. Mm-hmm. But so you guys are from Kitchener.
Yeah.
Tell us a little bit about the commute, how you guys got involved in Oakville.
So basically, I go to Sheridan, and I'm from Kitchener, and we met and formed in Kitchener, and then I left for college, we made it work. We thugged it out, we made it, we figured it out.
That's so sick. I've got a little bit of a Kitchener question for you.
Yeah?
Who's your favorite Kitchener crackhead?
Has anyone, if you're living in Kitchener, you see any Elvis guy?
Totally.
You know the one.
I've never seen him. I'll take your word for it.
Yeah. I've had some interactions with him. Yeah. I used to work at a grocery store.
Yeah.
Told me about his wig from an exotic country called China.
Okay.
It's pretty cool. But you guys make some great music. You have some great energy on stage.
Thank you.
What's like your main influences?
I really like Blink-182. I've been on a Weezer binge recently, so I've listened to a lot of Weezer, and that's influencing my writing. I like Weezer. I'm proud of it. I'm not ashamed of it.
I like a lot of stuff. I like Sum 41. I wish we could play their music. We're not good enough yet. I like a lot of metal as well. Anyway.
I'm into pretty much everything. I just joined the band about a month and a half ago, so I've been listening to a lot of Weezer and starting to get into them.
You heard it here. He's into pretty much everything.
Oh, I guess I keep thinking I have to get this back to you.
We got two. Don't worry. Mm-hmm. So your band's name is Millhouse.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Yeah.
None of your hair is blue. Explain.
Dan dyed his hair pink one time for what concert was that? Well, you were there, weren't you?
Electric Callboy.
Yeah, Dan dyed his hair for an Electric Callboy concert. He dyed his hair pink, and that's the closest we've come. I'm quite happy with my hair color, though. I think I have a nice, like, chocolate brown sort of thing going on. I think it's good.
I'm colorblind. I thought my hair was blue. Sorry.
Oh.
Yeah, yo, where Conrad at? No, sorry, that's an inside joke.
Where does Millhouse come from? Does it come from Millhouse?
Yeah, it does.
Okay. Nice. Love it.
And we spelled it differently so we didn't get sued, and because it would make us easier to find.
Yeah, we don't like that copyright.
What's that?
We don't like that copyright.
No, we don't.
I got one more question for you guys.
All right.
What's your favorite Simpsons episode? Really putting you on the spot here.
Homer Badman.
I like the one where Ralph gets the Valentine from Lisa that says, "I choose you." And there's one, I was reading a listener's top 10 saddest Simpsons episodes, and there's one where Homer quits and then like has to come back to support his family. I haven't seen it, but that one in concept sounds cool.
I think that's like the do it for her one.
Yes,
isn't
that,
it?
That made me tear up. Yeah. Just the image of it in class and directing class.
I'd say the Simpsons movie is a classic. I can't pick one episode.
That's a good choice.
I changed my answer to Lisa Goes Gaga, best episode.
The Australia one's cool.
We got some great choices. Thank you, guys. Any other words? Last words?
Do you have anything you want to say? Listen to... Oh.
Nope.
Thank you guys for hosting us here today.
Yeah. Listen to us on Spotify, Apple Music, iTunes, YouTube. We're on TikTok as well, unfortunately. Follow us.
Oh, yeah.
And Instagram.
Huge thank you to Millhouse!
Woo! Mill is in the house!
We'll be right back. Thank you. We're very excited to welcome this next band, some close friends of ours.
I love them all.
Wonderful. This is Gloaming, who has recently developed an average amount of hair.
What do you mean they have so much hair? There's genuinely so much hair. It's not average at all. So, Brian.
What can I say? What can I say?
You look great.
I'm the bass player. I can afford to go bald.
I'm going to touch your head multiple times tonight.
Do you want to?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Can you feel that, the thinning?
That is not an invitation. No one else touches head.
Nah, it's fine. Go ahead.
It's pretty fuzzy, though. 10 out of 10 experience.
Anyway, Gloaming's gonna sit up, and they're gonna play Rock Out.
My name is Cameron, and I do guitar and vocals.
My name is Brian, I do bass, and Jake's at work, but he plays drums, and we are Gloaming.
In high school, I tried to start a band with a friend of mine. We were trying to find a drummer, so his girlfriend put on her story, my boyfriend's looking for a drummer, and we found Jake. And then eventually me and Jake started this band behind his back because it wasn't working out. Live performance allows things to get a lot more chaotic, and I really like that.
Yeah, it's a lot of variation in the songs that happen. It just feels good to get up there and just like work things out in front of a crowd. Like, you know, everything's different every night, and it's just such a release, you know, to like get up there and, you know, pour your heart out for like 20 minutes or 30 minutes or something like that. It just feels really good.
I think our performances at Sneaky D's have been our best.
Yeah, I think the most recent one was our best too, back in February. We played this 8-minute long song that just had a riff that repeated over and over again, and then it just kind of like sort of disintegrated into this loud kind of like noisy sort of thing, and I'm like on my knees. That was awesome. That was my favorite, I think.
We'll probably do it at you know.
Yeah, that would be so cool. Yeah, you guys will see everyone.
We rehearse a lot. Before we played our first ever live show, I think we rehearsed for like 2 years.
I think that helped because then we kind of understood each other musically and how to play with each other and stuff. And so then when we started writing new music, it starts to like come a lot more naturally because we had practice playing with each other. It makes getting on stage a lot easier as well, because even if you're like, oh, I'm nervous or I'm not feeling good today or something like that, it's like, yeah, but we've practiced so many times that it'll be fine.
When I write stuff, I just write stuff that I think is cool. I'm not really thinking about what emotions I'm conveying necessarily at first.
I think we're always trying to like bounce off of each other. So like Cameron will do something or Jake will do something, and I'm kind of in between them trying to match what they're doing. So it's a lot of like starting out with something small, and then it just builds because we're all trying to build off of what we're kind of doing. So I think emotion just kind of naturally comes out, but we never put effort into thinking about it in that way.
It's a lot about what feels good to play.
Yeah, exactly. Just in the moment, that's where a lot of our decisions get made. It's like, that sounded good, let's do that.
Well, we have an EP on Spotify right now called Yours and Mine. We also have a live single for a song of ours called Vibes. We're currently recording a little bit.
Yeah, we're recording a little bit. We're not sure how that's gonna come out quite yet, but we do have a show with the Slugs on May 4th at Supermarket, so that's something to look forward to. But yeah, we got music out on Spotify, anywhere you can stream. It's Yours and Mine, look it up.
Hi, we're called Gloaming.
Thank you. Thank you, everybody.
Thank you.
anymore.
Thank you, everybody.
Good run.
Thank you. Thank you, everybody. We are Gloaming.
Thank you.
Monkey? Hey everybody, it's me, Monkey Man, from the Monkey Man Cinematic Universe. I'm here to do a live show. That's right, little old me, Monkey Man, was invited to be the special guest for Sheridan College Cinevision! What?! But there's one problem, guys. I had so many great ideas for my live show, I couldn't pick just one. So today, I've prepared a list of potential live show ideas that I could have done instead of this. Monkey Man on Ice. Monkey Man 3D. Monkey Man 4D. Monkey Manned Up Stand Up Extravaganza. A One Monkey Man Show. Monkey Man the Musical. Monkey Man Goes to Space. Monkey Man Goes to Space and Comes Back. Monkey Man Stays in Space This Time. Monkey Man : Comes Home. Monkey Man Inc. Monkey Man University. Monkey Man Escape to Africa. Monkey Man Road to Europe. Monkey Man Europe's Most Wanted. Monkey Man Forever After. Monkey Man 3. Dinner with Monkey Man. Monkey Man Easter. Monkey Man Arbor Day. Monkey Man Train Robbery. Monkey Man Goes Good to Stop a Train Robbery. Monkey Man Halloween Spooktacular 2. Monkey Man Saves Manatee Jesus. Monkey Man and Pontificus the Goblin, an unlikely duo. Monkey Man Banana Days Avocado Nights. Monkey Man The Pick of Destiny. Monkey Man reads from a list of live show ideas for 6 minutes. Illumination presents Monkey Man Migration. Monkey Man The Movie. Monkey Man drinks ketchup live on stage like an entire bottle of ketchup and that's the joke. Monkey Man commits an atrocity but deep down he's a nice guy. Seriously, I'm a nice guy. Monkey Man goes to the zoo. Monkey Man meets the meerkats. Monkey Man goes to a music festival. Monkey Man, it smells dank out here. Monkey Man, revenge of Manatee Woman. Monkey Man meets the evil monkey from Family Guy. Monkey Man meets the good King Kong, not the evil one from the old movies, the good one from the new ones. Monkey Man plays League of Legends. Monkey Man has to buy a new laptop. Monkey Man looks at the solar eclipse for too long and permanently damages his eyes. Monkey Man optometrist. Monkey Man shipwrecked. Monkey Man high school days. Monkey Man acceleracers. Monkey souls. Monkey born. Monkey see. Monkey do. Monkey Man Simpsons. Monkey master of disguise. The one where Monkey Man goes too far. Monkey Man goes on welfare. The Monkey Man cometh. The monkey system. Monkey Man buys a boat. Monkey Man steals live show titles from Always Sunny episode titles. Monkey Man dies and doesn't come back. Monkey Man goes to actual real hell. Monkey Man : Return of the King. Who framed Monkey Man? Who got Monkey Man pregnant? Monkey Man takes off. Where in the world is Monkey Man? Monkey Man Blue Harvest. Monkey Man loves Lois. Faster than the speed of Monkey Man. Monkey Man and Stewie Griffin : an unlikely duo . Life of Monkey Man. Monkey Man A. Monkey Man B. Monkey Man C. Monkey Man D. Monkey Man E. Monkey Man F. Monkey Man G. Monkey Man H. Monkey Man I. Monkey Man J. Monkey Man K. Monkey Man L. Monkey Man M. Monkey Man N. Monkey Man O. Monkey Man P. Monkey Man Q. Monkey Man R. Monkey Man S. Monkey Man T. Monkey Man U. Monkey Man V. Monkey Man W. Monkey Man X. Monkey Man Y. Monkey Man Z. Monkey Man and the Holy Grail. Monkey Man Flying Circus. Monkey Man versus the Horse. Monkey Man gets canceled. Monkey Man issues an apology and it is so sincere that he gets uncanceled. Monkey Man Infinity War. Monkey Man Endgame. Monkey Man Quantum Mania. Monkey Man Summer Vacation. Monkey Man Roderick Rules. Monkey Man Dog Days. Monkey Man and the Chocolate Factory. Monkey Man's Big Fat Portuguese Wedding. Monkey Man stops global warming, but not in the way you would think. Monkey Man invites renowned Spotify artists.
Hey, this is stupid, also boring, and you're gonna be a total flop. So, you need to do something interesting, like pronto, or else this live show is kind of gonna bomb and be like a total flop.
A total flop? Well, what do you propose I should do?
I don't know, man, like, get married or something.
I've gotta get married? Live on stage? Here at Sheridan College? Beep, 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 beep. Hey, is this Pale Horse from Spotify?
Yeah, the horse is here.
I need you to come to the marquee. Stat!
Wait, not yet!
Thank you. I need you to come to the marquee. Stat!
I'm here!
Well, wait, you're here in the crowd? I need you to come on stage now so we can get married. Otherwise, this live show is going to be a total flop. Ladies and gentlemen, Pale Horse from Spotify. Wait, not yet. I'm so excited to be here. It's me, Pale Horse from Spotify. Are you ready to make some magic happen? Woo, yeah, let's get this marriage party started. Oh yeah, it's my birthday, oh yeah. Do you, Pale Horse, take Monkey Man to be your lawfully wedded wife?
Yes, I do.
And do you, Monkey Man, take this horse to be your lawfully wedded horse?
Yes, I do.
You may now kiss the horse.
Wow, what an amazing night. You know, guys, I think I feel a song coming on!
I thought love was only trustworthy fairy tales. Meant for someone else, but not for me. Love was out to get me. That's the way it seemed. Disappointment haunted all my dreams. And then I saw that monkey. Now I'm a believer. Not a trace of doubt in my mind. I'm in love. Ooh, I'm a believer. I couldn't leave her if I tried.
Whoa, what's going on?
What the fuck is up, Sheridan College?
She back.
Yeah. I hate the cold. I'm so sick of it, it's getting old. I meant to think of it. I want the warmth back. I'm crushing Cadillacs. I want to go outside and do all of that. I want to skate, I want to swim. I guess I'll grow a motherfucking thing. I want it back, I want it back.
I want it back,
I want it motherfucking back. I said, bring the heat back. Bring the heat, I want the motherfucking heat back.
Bring the heat!
Bring the heat back! Bring the heat, I want the motherfucking heat back!
Whoa!
Bring the heat! Bring the heat back! Bring the heat, I want the motherfucking
heat back!
Bring the heat!
Bring the heat back!
Bring the heat, I want the motherfucking heat back!
Woo!
Bring the heat! Bring the heat back! Bring the heat, I want the motherfucking heat back! Bring the heat! Bring the heat back!
Bring the heat, I want the
motherfucking
heat
back! Woo! Bring the heat! Bring the heat back! Bring the heat, I want the motherfucking heat back! Bring the heat!
Bring the heat back!
Bring the heat, I want the motherfucking heat back!
Bring the heat! Bring the heat back! Bring the heat, I want the motherfucking heat back!
Bring the heat! Bring the heat back! Bring the heat, I want the motherfucking heat back! Oh, shit!
Monkey Man and Pale Horse 2024!
Bring the heat! Bring the heat back!
Woo!
Bring the heat! Bring the heat back! Bring the heat! Bring the heat back! Bring the heat, I want the motherfucking heat back!
Woo! Monkey Man and Pale Horse 2024!
Sheridan College!
When I say monkey, you say man! Monkey!
Man!
Monkey!
Man!
Monkey!
find my fucking wallet. I'm over it. I tripping down fucking ceiling. I'm at my fucking limit. That's going up to the tippy top, so I begin to spaz. I'm telling you this, I can't control myself. I got some anger issues that I'm working on, but
it doesn't help.
It's all that I can say. That's not my talk. This is not the fans that I made.
Woo!
Why you so drunk? Why can't you just be so drunk? Oh, don't be scared. I swear I care. I'll eat your hair. Bye. Fuck shit! I've had it! Woo! I can find my fucking wallet! I'm over it! I'm tripping down fucking seas! I'm at my fucking limit! It's going up to the tippy top, so why they get a smash? Fuck, breathe in! I can't control myself! Anger issues that I'm working on, but it doesn't help. Fuck shit, it's all that I can say. I stop my toes, that's a dog, and silently the pain went away.
Alright, everybody, all together.
Fuck shit, 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 fuck shit,
fuck shit. Fuck shit, fuck shit, fuck shit, fuck shit, fuck shit.
Sheridan! Fuck shit, I've had it, now I can find my fucking wallet. I'm over it, I'm tripping down fucking seething. I'm at my fucking limit, it's going up to the tippy top, so I begin to smash. Breathe in, I can't control myself. I got some anger issues that I'm working on.
But it doesn't help!
Fuck shit, it's all that I can say. I stop my dope. And suddenly the pain went away. Fuck shit, I got it. Now I can find my fucking wallet. I'm over it. I'm tripping down, fucking saying hey. I'm at my fucking limit. It's going down to the tippy top, so I begin to smash my brain. I can't control myself. I got some anger issues that I'm working on, but it doesn't help. Fuck shit, that's all that I can say. I stop my toe, it's a dose. And suddenly the pain went away.
We kiss, and also, this is Pale Horse from Spotify. One more time. You can stream his music on Spotify, just like I said.
It's very true.
And I'm Monkey Man. You can watch the Monkey Man Cinematic Universe on YouTube.
It's amazing. YouTube. I did the soundtrack for Monkey Man Halloween Spooktacular.
He did.
So go check it out.
There's a Christmas special, and there's a Halloween special, and there's a third one on the way. Pale Horse doing some stuff for that, too.
Okay, I have a quick message for Sheridan College, all right? I started Pale Horse in, I think, second year of Sheridan, and it started right here in the marquee doing a live show for Pale Horse. So I just want to say, for all the OGs who have been following me since those early days, thank you so much. Pale Horse has gone so far. I have an album on the way. It's going to be awesome. Follow Pale Horse on Instagram. Follow Cosmic Beast Records. I have a record label now. What the fuck?
He does. He does. And follow at A Genuine Ape.
A Genuine Ape on Instagram.
That's me. That's Monkey Man and Pale Horse. Dynamic duo.
Oh, yeah.
Never separate.
All right. Is it time for a great goodbye?
I guess so.
Okay.
I dropped out of this school.
Yeah. It was awesome. Okay. Ready? On three. One,
two,
three.
Good night, every pony.
Here for the fans. That was amazing. Oh my gosh, that was so romantic. Like, genuinely. I Sheridan College marriage? Like, what?
It was bound to happen. 4 long years together, there was going to be one.
Yeah, a monkey and a horse. Finally united as one. Ah, can't believe it.
Beautiful, a beautiful moment. Matt, I have to ask you, would you still love me if I was a slug?
Maybe if you were like a worm. But like I've had a lot of bad run-ins with slugs, you know. You could be a worm though, so maybe in long enough time goes by. Could be a worm.
I could be a worm. You never know.
You never know. But hey, if you were, you know, the slugs, I would love you.
Give it up for the slugs!
This is our teacher's band who helped put this all on, Archer.
What?
Thanks, Archer. For nothing!
Yeah. What do you want? I'm not giving you better marks. I'm not giving you better marks.
Yeah, so yeah, my name is Arturo Palma, and the bassist for the Slugs. This boy over here is...
My name is Eric. I am the drummer for the Slugs.
Yeah, he has no last name.
Yeah, my name is Eric.
Slugs started out in, I don't know the date, I don't know the year, and I don't know the month.
This place sucks!
But it's been a while. I had hair. It was back in Brazil. And then we ended the band when we moved to Canada. And then one day I was like, you know what, I just want to have a band again. Then eventually I found this man.
Yeah.
He was in a street corner doing tricks.
Yeah.
He was actually doing magic tricks.
Yeah, I was like juggling and stuff.
Yeah, so he was a juggalo. I think the favorite thing about performing live is seeing people enjoy the song, honestly.
Yeah.
It's just sometimes a person doesn't know the song, but they're just seeing them enjoying it. It gives you that feeling of like, hey, somebody's slightly entertained by this.
Yeah. There's an aspect to live music that you don't get in recorded music. You get like a human imperfection to it. Mm-hmm. And there's something that's really fun about it. Like, you know, if I like break a stick and I gotta like, you know, take it out and keep playing, you see people in the audience, they notice it and they get enjoyment out of it. They're like, oh, that's funny.
Yeah.
Like it's one of the things you don't get from listening to an album. You either playing or watching a show, you get like human little like imperfect moments like that. I think that makes it better.
Yeah. Like the music, when we're doing it live, the music is usually like, there is a process to creating a set list. You never let the audience get too comfortable, you bring the energy high, but you also you don't want to overdose people on a high energy because then everything feels kind of the same. So you kind of try to create a little like narrative structure to your set list. We have May 4th. We're going to play just Star Wars songs.
That's not true.
Call me a liar.
Yes. We don't know any Star Wars songs. What are you talking about? It's just a regular show.
Yeah, May 4th at the supermarket in Toronto. We're playing non-Star Wars songs.
That's our genre. Our music, you can find it on Spotify. We also have a couple albums out.
Remember, Slugs with two G's. It's not Doug and the Slugs. That's an awful name. Slugs with two G's. That's the name.
Yeah, let's see how fast we can do it, all right? We're the Slugs, and this is called The Fiend That Wouldn't Die.
I fucked that up immediately. Let me start that
so,
over.
So, The Fiend That Wouldn't Die.
Thank you, we've been the Slugs. Have a good night.
See her every day. In school, I wish she'd go away. I don't want to see her rock and roll me. I don't want to see her rock and roll me. I don't want to see her every day. Whoa, yes, she's a fiend. She's a fiend. She's a fiend that wouldn't die. She's a fiend. She's a fiend. She's a fiend that wouldn't die. Playing it sabotage RPGs. She is to give me the creeps. I wish she'd just get her with my man. I don't want to see her rock and roll again. I don't want to see her ever again. Whoa. Because she's a fiend. She's a fiend. She's a fiend inside of her eyes. She's a fiend. She's a fiend. She's a fiend inside of her eyes. She's once again becoming around. I wish she'd just get away from him. I don't want to see her rock and roll man. I don't want to see her every day. Whoa. Because she's a fiend. She's a fiend. She's a fiend. Daddy wouldn't die. She's a fiend. She's a fiend.
Come on,
she's
you motherfucker.
Daddy wouldn't die. She's a fiend. Oh yeah, she's a fiend. She's a fiend and died and wouldn't die. She's a fiend and die. She's a fiend. She's a fiend and died and wouldn't die. Oh! You know what? The next song is called I'll Try It and Let's Try to Do It Better. 1, 2, 3, 4! Step over my pride and say I'm sorry now. Do you have the things to do? But that's always alright. I don't wanna sing that same old song. Wishing you were just a single love. I'll try to make it work just right this time. Step over my pride and say I'm sorry. I don't wanna sing that same old song. But you were there, just sing alone. I don't wanna sing that same old song again and again. Feeling good with the feeling, yeah. It work with one last try. So we won't have to beat ourselves. Goodbye, I'll try to make this work just right this time. Time to burn my pride and say I'm sorry now. I don't wanna sing that old love song. Even with you, you were jolly low. You know what? And you, you know it really sucks to hang with you. You know it really sucks. You know it really sucks. I don't wanna see your stupid face again. Staring at me as if I was the one to blame. I don't wanna see your stupid face again.
You know it really sucks.
You know it really sucks to hang with you. You know it really sucks. You know it really sucks. I don't wanna see your stupid face again. Staring at it as if I was the one to blame. I don't wanna see your stupid face again.
You know it really sucks.
You know it really sucks to hang with you. You know it really sucks. You know it really sucks. You it push me down, just once and twice again. I don't wanna stop the god, this is the end. I don't wanna see your stupid face again. You know it really sucks. You know it really sucks to hang with you. You know it really sucks. 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 You know it really sucks to hang it there. You know it really sucks. Thank you everybody for coming here tonight. I know it's the very last day of school and everything else, but I would like to thank everybody that make a little space on their calendar to come here. Once again, we're the Slugs with two G's. And this next song makes me feel a little like I have some.
Disaggravation keep getting stronger every day. You're making sense, you were so far away, and you just don't know what you're gonna do. All this frustration keep going on in such a way. You think you're gonna stop and you can't stand, and you just don't know what you're pushing in. You think you're gonna stop and you can't stand, and you just don't know what you gotta do. You see me popping pills all the time, and all the times you got to stand out, standing like a aggravation. Keep going stronger every day. You think you're gonna stop and you can't stand, and you just don't know what's your best it is. You just don't know what you can do.
I don't know about you guys, but today is the day I really feel like I'm gonna kill your boyfriend. I want you to be.
There he goes again, walking down like a jerk. It's about time you found that you do another work. He might be pretty much better player than me, but for you I would stop watching Wonders on TV.
One thing, things, they will be fine.
I'm gonna kill your boy. I'm gonna kill your boyfriend. I'm gonna kill your boy. I'm gonna kill your boyfriend. I'm gonna kill your boy. I'm gonna kill your boy.
The next tune is a little bit, it's more of a sing-along and a little romantic song, so I'd like to invite everybody to come close to the stage, please. Please, everybody. This is a romantic tune, so hold that person you love, and let's go. Well, she's my first time in a butter cap. She only wanted to survive, bro. We got it best of time to understand. Dracula is in your man. She got a funny side in a butter cap. Don't worry, find your soul. We got it best of time to understand. Dracula is in your man. Well, she's my bitch, she's been my pretty girl. She makes my head strong, but then it does sometimes you understand. Don't you need to hear, man, you gotta be cheeky, my pretty girl. She makes my head strong, but then it does sometimes you understand. Don't you need to hear, man. All right! Well, she's my bitch, you think I do, oh, oh. Well, she's my bitch, you think I do, oh, oh. Well, she's my bitch, you think I do, oh, oh. Well, she's my bitch, you think I pretty girl, oh, 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 oh. Now the next one, inspired by a little classic film. So we're in film school, you guys already know the lyrics. It talks about strike first, strike hard, and showing no mercy. And it's called No Mercy, so. A one, a two, a one, two, three, four! I'm gonna be an extra-generate. Tomorrow morning, that's where I'll stand. How much is there to be to rise? But you can't get me right. I didn't get Kelly Alley back. Don't get, I'm not a hat. But I ripped the deep tiny man. There's only one thing I can do. I guess I'm really trying hard. Getting it right for my mind. But I ripped the deep tiny man. There's only one thing I can do. Strike first, strike hard. There's no mercy. Strike first, strike hard. No mercy. No mercy. I think I'm falling. I show the way I'm stepping. So I can stop this. Stop this. This is the light. But there's gotta be a better way. There better be a way. We're gonna get him in very square. We're gonna get him in the other hand. Get a curse with Chris Command. Funny out of the nature. The name won't bring all our love. Strike first, strike hard. Come and say, there's no mercy. Strike first, strike hard. Come and say, there's no mercy. Putting me like body back. No mercy, the no mercy. Thank you, everybody. The next one is a little cover. And before we go to that, I would like to thank all the sound crew for making this possible. So, Rick, without Rick, none of this would be possible because Rick is the best guy on campus. Thank you, Rick. And then without further ado as well, Max and Alex that are graduating this year as well. And of course, this wouldn't be possible without Sam Cable, which is not graduating this year, but maybe next year. I don't know. We'll see. Next year, I'll celebrate you, man. I'm sorry. And I would also like to thank Mr. Andrew Pickles for just pickling around
like a chill dude. And the next song, if anybody knows this song, you're welcome to share the microphone with us.
Yeah,
so
please sing along, everybody.
I declare I don't care no more. Running up and out and growing more in my closed out boring room. My air is hanging in my eyes. I long to hit the streets at night. Drive along. Just burn it out. And I stepped in line to watch the heart go down. Where was the strength on me? Now I'm feeling like a dog in a dream. Close to drowning, but I don't mind. I'll live inside this mental cave. Throw my emotion in the grave.
Out, then I stepped in line to walk amongst the dead. I'm not growing up, I'm just burning out. And I stepped in line to walk amongst the dead. 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 Woo!
Thank you. Thank you.
Security, who the fuck was that guy?
You know who that is? It's my imaginary friend. And the next song is called Imaginary Friend. I want you deeper! Literally forgot all the lyrics, and I'm gonna 100% blame on Sheridan High Show this afternoon. It wasn't my fault, guys. They made me do it. But the next one is talking exactly about this, about the hardships of fucking adulting. And tell me the night can suffer. I just don't know.
wrenching. Why the hell is my credit wrenching out now? Morning long, and I'll be right there with you. Give it this, it's not like an adventure. Give it this, it's not like an adventure. It's not in my budget, but you can have that. I just don't know.
The next song is called Cabin Fever. And it's about having cabin fever. What do you guys want me to say?
Do you guys remember COVID? Did that hit here? Did that reach you guys?
Do you guys remember COVID? Did that happen?
This is about that.
Yeah, so, yeah, it's about being locked up inside and how that sucks. But I think every band wrote a song about that during the period. So, okay, now you have to listen to this one, and it's...
One, two, deeper! Another day like a B-side. I guess I'm just losing my mind. Guess I found it up first time. I guess I'm losing my mind. If I do such a letter, I move every day. I'm guessing my device is hard to say. I'm going insane. I've got a bad keep the cabin fever. Whoa, 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 whoa. I've got a bad keep the cabin fever. Watch it drip up. Every day like a B-side, I got some reason. Then I'll go searching up at night. I guess I think that I'll be doing one essential, but if I feel every day, getting my head down and that's the shit. Go insane. I got a bad kick in cabin fever. Oh, I got a bad kick in cabin fever. Oh, I got a bad kick in cabin fever. I got a bag in the cabin fever. Tonight is then my captions and my setting. They find in my demise is such a shame. I'm dead. All right. I got a bad case of cabin fever. I got a bad case of cabin fever. I got a bad case of cabin fever. Well, I got a bad case of cabin fever. Oh no, I got a bad case of cabin fever. Whoa, 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 whoa. I got a bad case of cabin fever. Whoa, 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 whoa. I got a bad case.
So people, we're approaching the last part of the concert. So everybody who's back there, please step up because we need people to show up on camera. So please, guys, come on. This one is another cover, so you guys know the lyrics.
Do you have the time to listen to me whine about nothing and everything all at once? I am one of those melodramatic fools who run into the bone, no doubt about it. Sometimes I give myself the creeps. Sometimes my mind plays tricks on me. It all keeps adding up. I think I'm cracking up. Am I just paranoid? And I just know. I lived to a dream to analyze my dreams. Sometimes I give myself the creeps. Sometimes my mind plays tricks on me. When I'll keep adding up, I think I'm cracking up. Am I just paranoid? I just suck. Grasping to
the next song is a rockabilly one, so grab your partner or a friend and let's dance.
Run, 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 everybody.
Run, 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 everybody.
Run, 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 everybody.
Run, 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 everybody, run, 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 everybody, go, 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 let's go, run, 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 everybody, run, 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 everybody, go, 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 let's go, run, 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 everybody, run, 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 everybody, go, 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 run.
Run, 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 everybody, go, 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 let's go, run, 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 everybody, run, 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 everybody, go, 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 oh baby, yeah. Anybody here ever had a friend with a tail? Literal tail. So the next song is called Tailed Boy, for everybody that was born with a tail. The next one is literally the first song this Slugs ever wrote, and it's called Lost in Amusement Park.
Hurry the fuck up!
Come on, Eric.
We got a show to play. They're waiting.
Everybody's judging us now, man.
This fucking guy has been dragging us down for years now.
I'm so sorry, guys.
If anyone wants to break his knees in the parking lot, I will.
In the meantime, I would like to thank everybody that made this production possible. So especially Carla for enduring a bunch of bullshit and a bunch of annoyances for the past 6 months. Thanks a lot. I don't know where the hell Carla is, but thank you, Carla. Carla, come here. Where's Carla, Matt? Everybody, a round of applause for Carla for putting this together. And I would like to thank everybody else, but it's like 20 names, and I'm going to forget somebody. So everybody else that is working tonight, thank you very much. Once again, thank you, Rick. Thank you, Max. Thank you, Alex. And thank you, Sam, for putting the sound together. We love you guys. So. She's just a little girl that's down in a big wide world. That says, but then she's gone and I don't wanna think I'll see her anymore. Too late to go, she's gone and I don't wanna think about it. It's not bad, I don't wanna think about it. Start too low now. She's just a little girl lost down in a midnight bar. She's just a little girl lost down in a midnight bar. Oh! She's gone and I don't wanna think I'll see her anymore. That's great, but now they're toilet and I don't wanna think I'll see her anymore. Too late to go, she's gone and I don't wanna think about her. I don't wanna think about her cell phone. I don't wanna think about this on a tilt-up. I don't wanna think about this on a throat. I don't wanna think about this anymore now. A little girl. Thanks everybody for sticking to the marquee tonight. Everybody, now everybody, please come close to the stage, except for the sound people. Sound people, it's okay for you guys to stay by the mixer. Everybody else, especially you guys in the back. If you don't come, I'm going over there and I'm bringing you guys, so come. Come, no, it's not a question, just come. Come on, it's a pain in the ass to play to empty spaces, come on. Everybody sing along. The lyrics are very easy. They're like, she's just a little girl. She's just a little girl. She's just a little girl. On the second part, she's just a little girl. Lost in the amusement park. She's just a little girl. Lost in the amusement park. She's just a little girl. Lost in the amusement park. She's just a little girl. Lost in the amusement park. She's just a little girl. Lost in the amusement park, girl. She's just a little girl. Lost down in the amusement park. She's just a little girl. Lost down in the amusement park. Oh, 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 oh. Okay, this is the last song, and yeah, let's. If anybody knows how to sing, please just jump on stage and have some fun.
Last one. It's gonna be a more punk version than it already was, but you guys should know it.
No, the other one.
Oh, the other one. I'm sorry, I got your hopes up.
Fucked it up.
You're gonna like this one more though. You ready?
Because it's epic! Let's get it going. You and I, smoking low by the summer's eye.
hidden above makes me start to cry. Lives on a dove, makes me feel alive. It's alright, getting high, taking flight. The sound of oscillation is ringing my head up. Should I be thinking in pictures, or should I be hearing it? Passing the time by while you're running in the sky. Just like you went down, smoking low. Then I start to fight. Hitting above makes me start to cry. Lips on the top, makes me feel like it's alright. Losing time, losing life.
Everybody, well, free hotel food. Thanks for coming out. Thanks to all the other bands. Thanks to Danny. Thanks to Mark. Thanks to fucking Max. Max has been killing it.
Thanks to Matt.
Thanks to me. Woo. Thanks to Imogen for co-hosting with me. Woo. For real, love you so much. I hope everyone gets home safe and had a really good time, because I really did. So thanks for all the support from everybody. Love you. Have a good night, everybody. We'll do one more to cover.
Sunglasses and that's so I can, so I care.
Love everybody so much. Have a good night. We're just getting a band photo, everybody. I love you.
Post for the photo.
Yeah, everybody get in. Photo, get in.